UNM are creating technology to keep things cool. In fact, the world's coldest lab is right here in Albuquerque. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain takes you inside.
When we think of refrigerators, images of kitchens and chilled food come to mind. But here in a University of New Mexico lab, scientists are developing a refrigerator that looks very different.
So this right here, this little thing is a tiny refrigerator.
That's exactly right.
Physics and astronomy professor Mansoor Sheikh Bahai walked me through the complicated process. Lasers shoot into a tiny crystal, and as that crystal absorbs the light, it reaches temperatures way below freezing, negative 300 degrees Fahrenheit to be exact, which makes this the world's smallest and coldest cooling system.
Temperature-wise is the coldest solid-state technology.
So what is this very cool technology used for? Professor Sheikh Bahai says it helps make infrared photos taken from satellites crystal clear. He says heat can make images blurry, so the colder the sensor, the sharper the picture. But this tiny fridge is still in the experimental stages, so what will it be able to do in the future? We don't even know yet.
Our view is you build it and they would come.
Reporting from the University of New Mexico, Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Using lasers to cool crystals first came about in 1929, but it was not realized until 1995 at the Los Alamos National Lab.